I wanted to share something that I was thinking about after October 7th. Do I have a plan? If something were to happen like that in my neighborhood, terrorists who are about to break into the building, break into my apartment, what's my plan? So I started thinking about my plan. It would really depend on where the people were coming from and how much time I had. I'm not sharing it here because it's a secret. I decided to talk to other people. Are other people thinking the same thing? I have a neighbor. She's got a Mission Impossible plan. Pulling down a safety gate and rolling underneath it at the last minute, running up to the roof, jumping to the neighbor. That kind of Mission Impossible. If my neighbor and I both have plans, who else has a plan?
This is the solution.
I feel very safe. I always did.
Okay.
Where can I get a gun? And better M16.
Most people don't have a plan.